Hi, I'm Serge, and welcome back to our YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. Our theme this week is on songs about cars and driving, and our next reaction video is called I Drove All Night from 1989 by the great Cyndi Lauper. It's our very first reaction video for Cyndi since we started our channel about 8 months ago. So without further delay, let's go back in time to 1989 as we listen and react to I Drove All Night by the great Cyndi Lauper. You know, this is a song about female empowerment. It's about a woman driving, a woman who is in control. It's about perseverance and determination. It's about a woman who wants to get what she wants from a man. You know, this song has a very arresting opening. She sings low and she gets higher and higher. This song is written by the songwriting team of Billy Steinberg and Tom Kelly. They wrote it for Roy Orbison in 1987, but the song was not released until 1992. So Cyndi recorded her version from her album A Night to Remember. You know, this is one of Cyndi Lauper's best vocal performances, and she's really one of our greatest female vocalists. You can feel the urgency in her voice to get to her man. With all due respect to the other versions of this song, I really believe that I Drove All Night is the best version of this song. This song was a top 10 hit for Cyndi Lauper in 1989, and she was nominated for a Grammy for Best Rock Vocal Performance.
Thank you.
That was such an amazing song and a perfect example of Cyndi's powerful voice. I would just would like to go back to this portion where she prolongs a note. So Cyndi prolongs his note until the end, until it fades out, and it lasts for more than 20 seconds. So let's hear it. So one more time. One last time. What an amazing song, and it's a testament to Cyndi's vocal power and breathing technique as she prolongs a note for more than 20 seconds. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.